enemy have breached the void portal in this Orokin structure. You are here to cut off their access and stop them from coming back. My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk. You found the first resource cache. I'm detecting two more faint hints. The enemy are using a void key and a portable torsion beam device to force open the portal. Destroy the key and the device. You found a second cache. My readings indicate one more. found all the caches. Only allows travel in one direction. Start up the portal generators to reverse the polarity. There's the torsion beam device, but they've taken the void key. Find it.
Yeah!
Now get back to the portal. The device is set on overdrive. Get through the portal before it melts down. Objective complete. The void key and torsion beam device are out of commission. The enemy will not be returning anytime soon. All your objectives are complete. Proceed to extraction now.